maybe this will stay. I'm gonna turn off the radio. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridgette. Today, I just got back from the feed store. I'm gonna be lazy. Oh crap, okay. It's gonna fall. I don't want to carry it, basically. I'll put you there. Yeah, I didn't want to carry it. So, where am I at? Sorry, I can't talk really well right now. I can't talk and drive. Okay, I'm gonna park. We're gonna go unload this food. I'm gonna do a meet the horses video in a second, but I gotta unload feed first. So, I figured I would run to you. I'm getting in the truck. So, what I'm gonna do is, sorry you guys can't see my face. You don't need to anyway, it's gross. So, I'm gonna take the beet pulp and the other crap up here to my tack room and my trailer. I really am sorry. I'm just gonna open these so I don't have to worry about opening it tomorrow. I'm expecting it to like look like beets, like red. So this is the beet pellets. I mean, not beet pellets. This is the alfalfa cubes. They won't get just that one stupidly. This is the freaking beet shaving things. I'm gonna have to soak these. These are like hard. Are these hard? I'm probably gonna soak these a little bit too. Make like a mash. I thought beets were supposed to be red, but maybe these are dried. This is my tack room now. Now a feed room too. We're going up to meet horses now. Don't mind my current appearance. We've been like running around all day. It's the day after Thanksgiving, guys. Hi Phoenix, you're so kind. He's always the first one to come up. You're so kind. So kind. Oh. She's very nice. Hi. Okay. Everybody meet Phoenix. You guys know their names pretty much already. Phoenix is a 16-year-old, 14 hand. She's smaller than Owen, but she's very cute. When we first got her, she was very standoffish and kind of rude. But now, she's very, very sweet, actually. And like I said, she's the first one to come up to everybody. But she's like a cat. She only wants attention for however long she wants attention, and only when she wants attention. So if you try and just come up and love on her, she's like, get away from me. But most of the time, she's very sweet. Very beautifully marked. Her registered name is Phoenixsgoldsensation. Her name is One Time Sensation, and her sire is Goldschlager. She's never had any foals. She's mainly been doing barrels, poles, ranch work, reining, cutting, etc. She does quite a bit. She also does some Western pleasure. She's a very fancy mare, and I'll actually put a video of me riding her in. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not. I do not have a video of me riding Holt yet. At all, and he's the one that's like mine. Come here. Come here, buddy. Phoenix is like, I'll come here. I'll come get pets. Huh. I'll come get pets. My plans for her are to breed her in 2022 to a stud I already have selected and already have her approved for. But that'll all be announced later. This is Hulk, everybody. Hulk is Phoenix's half brother. Hulk is 16 years old, 15-1, 15-2-ish. He's a barrel horse through and through. Oh, I forgot to mention, she's also done some roping. He has too. He used to be a roper as well. but he's mainly a barrel horse, just through and through, barrel horse to the max. His personality is so sweet, and honestly, if you've been here for a little bit, you know about Tomahawk and Roulette, and they're both some rescue horses that I had. They're both paints as well. I have to act natural now. Hold on, because there's a car. All right. Okay, Hulk is like, why are you touching my tail? Hulk is super sweet, okay, inside and out. And he's very gentle, very kind, very speedy. By the way, you guys can find them both on All Breed Pedigree if you guys want to look up their pedigrees. But Hulk's registered name is Goldrush. His mom is a thoroughbred mare named Lucky Maxine. And his dad is an APHA stallion named Goldschlager. He is a consistent 1 and 2D barrel horse. I see forever in your eyes. I feel okay when I see you smile. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Go follow my Instagram. And if you want to, you know, you don't have to. I'm not making you. Nobody's making you. But if you would like to and want to keep up with me a little bit more, go follow my Instagram. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.